Why? Not why. Not why. Why? You have to pay that much a month. Why do you have to pay so much? I'm joking, it's only a creep. This is when you just want to play a normal game of Roblox, but you can't. Just want to play a normal game of Roblox, but you can't. Because you can't. So press. Look! No! Look! How much it is! Now, like, you buy this console for like, I don't know, like over £100. And then you have to buy you have to buy the controller. Then you have to buy the lead. Well, if you run out of lead. You have to buy the lead. You have to buy the games. Like, bruh, the game. I can only play these games. These games that I have playing. But the rest of all my games are the favorite. No, you should be able to play these games as well, because you really bought them. Meanwhile, you need to pay to bloody play all your games that you have. Now, why can I not just play this game? Look, I'll just put in. I put in the disc and everything. Look, I even want to. Just say if I want to play Halo. Like, Halo right here. Like, just say if I want to play that. I can't. Because why? Because it costs money. Bloody hell, you have to pay that much just for 3 months? Look what it said. It clearly said, go gold for that much a month. Like a month. Bro, a month. All I want to do is probably play some sweet Halo, but I can't. See, this is like, man, this is like an Xbox's worst nightmare. So I can't play Body Super Bomb Survival because I don't have a bloody card. Okay, I haven't got to the stairs. I can't even play any of them games. Not even Mario. Not even this obby you can play because you need to have the bloody pass. Now, this should be fixed. You should have it for free instead of having it bloody for I don't know, like almost $1 billion. I can't even play my own game I make myself. My own game is really, really fun. Look, I try to roll. No, now this is what they need to fix. Now they should fix this because I can't even play bloody Fortnite. Yes, I can't even play Fortnite, the best game of all time. I can't even play it. Oh wait, I have to finish installing, but still, I can even play, let's go on to, some game that I have in my, download. I'll just get a random one. Yeah, like, for example, I'm trying to find one. For example, Just Dance. No, I'm not doing that. It's like, demo version of it. I can't even play Grown Up. You need Xbox freaking Live. It needs to be the gold one on even. So I just want to say they should fix this because I can't even play any of the games I want to play like forever. This is so, so sad. And it's a it's a gamer's worst thing. I can't even play Angry Birds. You know how sad this is? I can't even play the best game in the universe. I actually can play Lego Worlds, but I don't like talking about all the other games that are much more funner than Lego Worlds. Lego Worlds actually is pretty cool, but I can play that, so yay. I can't play Roblox. I can't even play Roblox. I can't play Minecraft Xbox One Edition. I can't even play Minecraft Story Mode. I can't play any of these games except for Lego Worlds. I think Lego Worlds is actually a good game, so. You can't play Lego Worlds, but you can't, like, play the games that you don't have, like, on a disc or something like this. You can play these games, like, on discs, but I don't have good games on discs. That's why I'm really upset. Because you need a disc. And I can't even play Roblox, man. I can't even get Roblox on a thing. I'm pretty sure somewhere you can, but like, I'm pretty sure in the future, like, where you can get like a disc. But still, I'm really, really angry. Look at Finn's face. Finn is mad because I don't have bloody thing. I don't have it. And it's the same with Steven Universe. Same with. Well, I can't really. Same with them. What'd you call them again? I got them right now. Look, they're all angry because I don't have. Even though I really, really like this game, but it's not like the best game because all you do is mainly fight and splat. Yeah. So, that's why I'm just gonna showcase this. Yeah? I'm just gonna showcase this since I don't bloody. Explain my dinosaur. So it's flexible. Yeah, this is boring. But you do that. Now I'm really angry because I can really play this, but I can't play other games. I actually do love all the games I have, but like sometimes I just can't play them. Except for like, that's why I'm just gonna do a random video on me playing Lego Worlds someday, somehow.